All right, everybody, welcome back to some Far Cry 5. Before we get into this, can we just appreciate this, like, music that goes on whenever you're just sitting on the menu? Listen. That shit gets in my soul, right? It's a really good soundtrack for the game, and it just kind of, like, fits the, I don't know, Far Cry, like Montana, you know, just open sky. Like, I wish I was riding, I don't know, in a truck, windows down, you know, driving down the road, AK out the window, fucking spraying down people. Anyway, welcome back to the series, man. You guys have been showing mad love. I appreciate it. If you guys want to see more Far Cry videos come out quicker, be sure to show some love to the like button. Okay, subscribe to the channel if you happen to be new here. And without further ado, let's get right into this thing, man. First things first, we're back in Eden's, fucking Fall's End. And we have 10 available perk points to use right now. I'm thinking I want to get more sniper rifle ammo, because we got the sniper, which, you know, statistically is a pretty good one. I've got the silencer on it. Now I just want to be able to hold more 50 cal bullets. So I think we're going to do this and then get some ammo. I got 363 bucks. That way on our next missions that we're about to partake in, I got plenty of bullets. So that's what I'm thinking is about to happen here. Let's, actually see. Holy shit, I got the flamethrower out? I didn't even realize. Okay, let's point it away from the dog. Because I don't want... Holy shit! That's dope! What would happen if I... I'm not doing that shit! I'm not doing that. That'd be fucked up. If I burnt the dog up, dude. Shit, I ain't laughing. Alright, we need... bullets. How do I get... bullets for this? Customize. Let's put that back in there. Wait, did that just say I had... Bitch, how many bullets did that say? Oh, 1525. I thought it said like 100 or some shit. 125. Alright, I got my sniper back. I got a pipe. Got three throwing knives, nades. I think I'm ready. Unlock this weapon slot. Okay. We use some perk points on that. We can.
I was wondering when you were gonna stop by.
Yeah, I got sidetracked.
Into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker.
I gotta go get another truck.
And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back.
I mean,
show the cult
okay.
We're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
If you know where it's at, why don't you go get that shit? All right, the Widowmaker, new character. Get the fuck out of my face! What's wrong with you? Damn, did you see that? It's all up in my shit. Moo! I'm gonna fuck you up. How far away is it? 1,500 meters. My goodness. Should we take the Jeep? Actually, let's look on our map, see if. Oh, that is, like, way over there, huh? Is there no way we can fast travel over there? Oh, it's an 18-wheeler? That thing looks dope, dude. Are those real flames coming out of it? It looked like it was. I don't know. All right, let's see if we can make our way over here. I could use the auto-drive feature. Should I throw on the track? I should probably use the tracker, right? It should do that. Whenever you track the mission, it should automatically... Wait, was it tracking it and I just took the wrong road? Or what is going on? I'm getting no help from the game right now. It's not telling me which way I need to go. I'm guessing it's... I don't know, fucking... This way, probably. Dude, what are you... Bitch. Did I kill him? I don't know if I did. Here we go. Maybe you just gotta get a little bit closer towards the objective. Y'all gotta let me know in the comments, man. What are you thinking about Far Cry 5? Have you guys been playing along yourselves? I imagine you probably have. How far have you made it? I wanna, like... Oh, my God. I wanna play this whole damn game in, like, one night. But at the same time, I don't want to get too far ahead of myself. Because if I do some dumb shit in the game and I do it all in one night, people are just going to be roasting me for like, I don't even know, like a long time. The whole time the series is going. I'm fascinated. So I think I'm just going to take it day by day. It's tough though, man. It really is. I don't think I'm doing anything dumb. Besides going to that new location when I didn't necessarily want to.
All right. Deputy, the cult's got the Widowmaker locked up at the grain elevator. You're sure to run into some Peggy's there, so be careful.
All right, here we go. 100 meters away. Let's go ahead. Park the Jeep. Let's get over here, man. Y'all know me. I try to keep it nice and stealth. I'm gonna see if we can lock onto some people. Holy shit. Is that two of them? First things first, we gotta make sure nobody's up top. What the fuck? Always playing that gospel music. I need to find a way to eliminate people without them seeing that their teammates got eliminated. I don't see any snipers.
We have begun the
so we might be good.
Begun the preparation of our life during the collapse.
Like, who do I shoot first, you know?
The Father tells us that God will salt this earth for 7 years, and only after will his new Eden grow. Those unprepared will descend.
He's got no idea. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh no, he sees his dead teammate. What? Oh no. How did that miss? Fuck. Where did this guy come from? I like how I could just shoot them through.
For the Father!
Oh, shit. He said, for the Father? I'm your daddy, man. Cult VIP? Yeah, fuck that guy. Oh, shit. Oh, I've been spotted. That's okay. No alarms. Let's get in there. Oh shit, was there really another one? And a dog? What the fuck do I... Oh. Holy shit! They're throwing down... Where is this guy? Oh, quickscope the shit out of him. Key required? All right,
I got plenty of fire and brimstone for you, right?
Oh shit! I couldn't even see it, man. It had to be the VIP that had the key, right? Is it you? Ah, got the key. All right, here we go. I want my sniper back though. That's my shit, baby. I'm not even gonna kill the dog because I'm not a bastard. Anything else we can loot in here? Cash money, okay. $60. What else you got? Cigarette? Anything else? Can I, like, free this dog? You know what I mean? Should I free this dog? Like a coyote. How do you, damn. I don't know how to tame animals. Hang on, buddy. Hang on now. What if I gave you a little meat? Oh, shit. Okay. Now, hang on. I got some meat. Bitch, what the fuck? You know what? Holy shit. I'm out. I'm getting in the shit. They brought a motherfucking bear out. What was that? I forgot bears were even in this shit. I'm gone. Look at them. Be free. Be free, bitch. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, let's get out of here. I only gotta take it 100 and something meters away. Wow. Oh, yeah, good luck.
Good luck. Bitch.
Just made a couple widows.
Holy shit, you did it. Took back the Widowmaker.
Yeah.
Cops can throw everything at you now. Ram it right back down their fucking throats.
Oh, the Widowmaker's got...
I just need to put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away.
How do I use the cannons then?
Oh, shit, I just threw some bait at him.
Are these cannons?
These feel like, I mean, definitely machine guns. Auto drive on, I don't want them.
This is probably the cannons they're talking about.
Bro, that's dope. I've never seen some shit like this. Unlimited ammo, too.
Get out me way.
What they on about?
Come on, then. Come on, then.
That's only 3 out of 9? Damn. Do a lot of these.
Third of the way through, though. We're good. This thing's actually pretty quick for like a semi.
Bitch, what the fuck? What was that? I was not supposed to ram it? It said to ram stuff. Was I not looking at the health of the Widowmaker close enough? Was there health in the Widowmaker? What did I do wrong? Felt like I was doing that well.
I rammed too much shit. I guess.
Tell me, okay, here we go. Your consumables will be added to your inventory. Okay. Ram through the roadblock. Do y'all see, like, vehicle health?
Someone made off with the Widowmaker. Block the roads leading back to Falls End. Don't let it through.
I don't see that at all. I guess because we were both going, like, full speed.
Holy shit, you did it!
Head on.
You took back the Widowmaker!
That shit probably would low-key hurt.
They'll throw everything at you now. Ram it right back down their fucking throats.
Yeah.
My daddy put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away!
Yep, I'm good. I'm gonna try not to take too much damage here. Yeah, like, that counts. There we go. I just gotta try. If somebody's driving, like, straight ahead towards me, I can't
swing that.
Unless they're on a four-wheeler.
I'll do what I gotta do. If that's the case, there we go.
Like this guy, don't pull out in front of me. Don't do it. Don't do it.
All right, gotta count it.
For a tractor, I definitely can't hit a tractor. Get this damn stop sign off me.
Dude's on the turret. Was on the turret.
This is the guy that killed me. Shit! Alright.
We made it that time.
Is that shit gonna explode?
That worked.
If I had hit that without shooting it first, I think I would have died.
No. They brought the... No, they didn't. Oh my god, I just took some damage.
Hit those sons of bitches. Better yet, honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
I'm honking.
Dude, I don't know what's going on.
Oh, there we go. 5 out of 9, man. Let me get a checkpoint or something. We got some more perk points, too.
Oh, shit.
There we go. Oh, watch out, little deer.
I didn't want to kill him like that. Fuck you. What's up, man?
Here we go. Watch out. Don't run in front of me.
Oh, my goodness.
It's like they want to die, man.
What's going on?
Let's go get through that. Yes, sir. Tried to tell him to get the hell out of my way. A couple more, man. 2 more. Come on. I can't shoot him because...
Dead?
Who saw me? Oh no, don't do it, don't do it! Oh my god, I didn't even want to kill him like that. Yo, the bear! The bear! He's killing the cows! Oh no, I'm killing them too! What the fuck?
Did I really get clawed by a bear right there?
Y'all better look out. Y'all better look out. Whatever. One more. This is just destructive. I don't know what's going on, man. This is way more intense than the other one. Oh, let's slow down a little bit and let's make sure we blow that up first.
The way you're handling that rig would make my dad proud, deputy. Now bring her on home to Falls End where she belongs.
700 meters away? How do I get back? Over there. Let's go to the map real quick. Okay, back to Falls End. Set the waypoint. Which way do I go? I don't know. Maybe we can... Okay, we can keep going this way. I didn't think it was going to make us, like, turn around. Jeez. So, alright, where we are right now, this is where the bears roam. I imagine different points on the map hold, you know, different types of wildlife or whatever. I want to find where, like, the cougars and lions and shit are at. I don't think there's lions, but I know there's... I didn't say boars. I thought jaguars and cougars. Maybe. I'm trying to find one of those. Do a little hunting. Sell some skin. Try to get our funds up, man. All right, here we go. Made it back to Falls End. That wasn't that bad. Can I just go full speed? Park the Widowmaker? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Watch out, dogs. Get up in my fucking way. Boom. Exit. Mary May, what you think about it?
Holy shit.
Yeah, I did that.
I can't believe my eyes.
Yeah.
I gotta say, deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask.
Okay.
In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, deputy.
That's what I'm talking about, Mary Ray. Appreciate you. Look at that. Widowmaker completed. Love it. All right, now let's head over here to, yeah, there we go. 600 resistance points. Let's head on over here to the church and see what he's got going on. I also want to make sure... Okay, so we still got the aviation one, too, where we go back and retrieve the plane, but I'd like to see what the pastor is talking about.
Pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately. But I can help you, deputy.
Yeah?
I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it. Because the harder you resist, well...
Fuck that.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed at John's cornflakes.
Yeah?
He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
Old Dutch. Oh, I've been marked, huh? Which one's that? Where's you been marked? Mark me up then. How come it doesn't show objectives here? You gotta go into the journal, I guess. Several resistance members. The resistance? Which one did we just do? The Widowmaker? Oh, okay, yeah. Maybe this one's Hope County Jail? I don't know. What's up, man?
Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Falls End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up.
Right.
These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
What is this right here? Good Samaritan?
For all your help here.
Grab a shotgun, I guess. No problem. Let's see, did those log in? Good Samaritan. Where is the, I don't know. That you've been marked mission. How come I can't find that one, you know? Is that on the map somewhere? Different region, maybe? I don't see it. I don't know. Maybe I just gotta keep my head on that. Bro, you really out here trying to fuck me up? Okay. Yeah, come look at me right there. Yep, just like that. Yep. Oh! He's going down! Fuck with me. You suck. You suck, you suck, you suck. Alright, Good Samaritan. There we go. Reach the Woodson Pig Farm. 1,300... meters away. All right, we're gonna work our way over here. It's gonna be a long little journey, it looks like. Well, we could just take one or two roads over that way. Yeah, let's set a waypoint. All right, here we go. What the hell just happened? Is that part of the... Dog, I just got hit by... some shit. I got hit by a bliss bullet? Oh no. That's gotta be part of the game.
No.
Is that John C?
Don't seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
They got me.
His gates unto Eden. Not this one.
I'm special.
This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that.
Appreciate you.
Bring that one to me.
I ain't even mean to arrest you that day. I was about to just not do that shit. Mad love. Give me a hug. Bring it in.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Kill you, bitch. Don't be touching me no more. Okay. Joseph gonna fuck you up.
You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
I jerked it and thought about your mama. I'm a sinner, John. No wonder I don't get monetized.
If we just confess.
Oh, shut
if
up.
If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
Come on, man.
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
I was gonna say you shouldn't have said that. Oh, shit. Is that Dutch? They didn't even give us a seatbelt. Now look at us. Bad decision.
Show them no mercy.
My man.
Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Well, good, because it's kind of your fault that you asked me to go and I got shot by the bliss gun, so... Really, I expect some help. Appreciate you. The cleansing! Hit the gas! Where are we going? Oh, so this is like... This ain't stealth, huh? No stealth here? Well, come on. I can't help. A little bit. If these guys would stop moving so damn much. Oh, really? Whoa, whoa, my guy got a...
I got the back!
I don't know what he's doing. I'm about to just drop my snipe and pick up an AR or some shit. Or I'm gonna rush. Moving up. Bitch. Bitch. I'm snapping necks, boy.
One day you'll see.
What are you talking about? Oh. Fucker. I just kicked him. Hang on, I just want to loot a little bit. Shotgun ammo's full. Okay, I can't loot while... What the fuck was that? Oh my god! Fuck you. You didn't see shit. Oh! Shit! Oh fuck, I suck with the throwing knives! Oh, I get hit! Help! 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 They're rushing me. They're rushing me. They're rushing me. Help. Bitch, where is my squad at? Damn! I know there was more of y'all. Come on, man. Just gonna let them rush me? Like, that's not what good teammates do, you know? All right. Talk to Pastor Jerome. Okay.
Makes a man feel real alive.
They won't make it to that bunker. Over here, deputy.
What's up?
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the
find Merle. Okay.
To the Lord.
We gotta get him!
Merle's always
we
getting
Merle behind. On the move.
Getting cut.
Understood.
Bro, what? They're already up here? Hang on now. Give me a second. Let's grab, okay. What about nades? Like, where'd that guy go? Oh, y'all killed him. Nice job. Wow. Fantastic work, gentlemen. You need some liberating? Got you. Thanks. Can we shut this thing up? What the fuck was that? Oh, they burnt the bridge up. I'm gonna go underneath, I think. I feel a little more confident about that. Oh, they're dropping like mortar strikes. Oh, shit! And I got hit with one. I got no med kits. Am I dead? What am I supposed to do? Just run from spot to spot? Dude, I'm underneath the thing. What, like, what is... God damn, they are fucking me up. My goodness. Keep running. Oh, shit. I'm out. Zip line it. Oh, shit. I fell. I don't know what to do now. Okay. Motherfucker. I don't think they can get up. Mortar this close. They don't even know I'm sneaking up on them. Sneaky as shit, my boy. Can we go up? Even further back here? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. They are shooting at me. Oh, my goodness. Can you believe this shit? Throw some nades. Is that it? Merle, I got you. Oh, I gotta revive him. Holy shit. Did I accidentally blow you up? I had to do it.
Thanks, Deputy.
Thought Deputy, I was gone. We've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
How long is that gonna take? Survive until extraction?
A flare!
Oh my
your
god. Is this not exactly where, you know what, sometimes you just gotta let it rip. You know what I mean? Can I use the mortar? Oh, nice, I can. Alright. I don't... Bitch, how do I... Okay, fuck the mortar, he's right next to me. You were just gonna let him run up on me, bro?
The cult sending reinforcements.
Yeah, no shit. What happened to you? Better come with something more than a baseball bat, my boy. I'm gunning you down. I see him running in the trees over here too. This is a much harder shot than it looks. Oh shit.
Oh shit!
Yo, Merle, watch out! Damn, son. You better get on the ball, dude, and like start shooting people. What the fuck is wrong with you? Are you good? You got him? Merle couldn't hit the broadside of a barn, swear to God. Come on, man. 35 seconds. Look at this. Easy. 20 seconds. Oh, shit. Stop. Where the fuck you running to? Get your nap snacked. I mean, what the hell did I say? Get your nap snacked. Get your neck snapped. You know what I meant. Ah! I'm a one-man army. the bird down. Oh, shit. Not for real. Hurry up and put the bird down. I'm coming. Is Merle in? I don't know if Merle's... Oh, there he goes. Okay, let's get him in that bitch. Shit, he's getting serious. Let's go. Come on, Merle. I see. Oh, yeah.
Man, my heart's beating a million times a minute.
Same.
Damn, Deputy. You swung in there and saved our asses. Who knows what these bastards are gonna do to us?
That's what I do. Stay with Merle until the drop-off. Should I just jump out?
Now you see what we're up against. They're taking us against our will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
Damn straight. I need to free more hostages in order to get more resistance points instead of
they
just
really
doing the...
They think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me! They said they were saving me! Told me to put my trust in the Father! Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head! I was pissed off! Now I'm fucking furious!
Alright, Merle. You just want us to jump? Oh, okay, we're gonna actually let us off. Alright, now we can fly this thing next time. All right, we did it. The cleansing.
Can't thank you enough.
It's all over. Valley Dawn convoy. Yeah, like we need to. I'm gonna do the truck thing. Capture Colt Tinkers. Hit the gas.
Made it out of that alive. Beaver's Gate didn't take you seriously before. They sure do now.
Who is it? Is that who was flying the helicopter? I think it is. All right, guys. I think I'm going to end this episode right here. Next time, I think I'm going to try to take out some of these convoys because that's going to help build up some resistance points here. So I don't know exactly where they are. What is it? Okay, see, Valley Armed Convoy. So those keep moving on the roads. I might take the, like, Widowmaker or some shit because, look, we get rewards. We get cash. There's another one. No, that's a Good Samaritan. That's the one I was trying to do. There's some other ones on the road, too. Like this. Is that a Valley Arm? That's a crate. Valley Armed Convoy. There's another one. There's like three of them that we'll find in Falls End. We'll probably be doing that next time. Once again, if you guys would like to see Far Cry more often here on the channel, be sure to show some love to the like button. Subscribe if you're new. And I'll catch you guys right back here next time on some Far Cry 5. If you did enjoy the video, be sure to leave a like. If you didn't, just refresh it and give it one more chance. And as always, guys, I don't really have a